trying to find a place where I can see you. I see no paint. Welcome. Thank you for being here tonight. My name is Steve Taylor. I'm dean of the School of Music. And it is just a great pleasure I have to welcome you and to get to listen to this concert tonight. I'm really looking forward to it. Heard a little bit already, and I know you're going to be blessed and inspired. So much for being here. In talking with Dr. Stanfield over there and prior to, he said, along with asking you to be sure to silence your cell phones, so please take a moment to do that right now. Even if you think you did it, please take a moment and make sure that you did it. He said that the second half, they begin with the Socrates poem, The Rite of Spring by Stravinsky. And he said, please try not to riot when they play the Rite. Tonight, we get to hear and be, I'm going to feel like being bathed in this beautiful music by these great performers. Thank you, Lord, that we get to experience that tonight. And Father, we invite your presence, and we know that you have encouraged us, Lord, in your word, that when you give us a talent, that we are to grow it, and we are to develop it, and we are to offer it back to you in a greater form than when we received it. And Lord, tonight, that's what this is. Here are two incredible artists that have developed and worked hard, and they're offering this back, Father, as their sacrifice. We thank them for that, and we thank you, Lord, for the gifts that you have given to us, as you are the great giver. Lord, thank you for this audience that's here. Thank you that they're all a smart audience, and they're sitting on the audience left side so they can see the keyboards. Lord, just thank you for this night. We just thank you in Jesus' name.
Thank you. such a pleasure to.